Hi, this video is about how to draw circle in free modeling. Click on draw polygon. Note the edge number here, it's 6 by default, which you will get a hexagon. Let's say if you put 30, then you will get a circle. You just change the number of edges. You may input the radius while you draw. Let's say we put 900 and enter. Alright, that's all for now. Thank you for watching.